Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome to Superload Chicken Treasure Hunters. This is a free-to-play game on GameJolt. There'll be a link down in the description below. It just looked like a really nice game. Alright, let's see, what's this? I do not know. Oh, hello players, over here. First of all, welcome to play Superload Chicken the Treasure Hunters. To help the Superload Chickens find the biggest treasure chest in the world. Be careful, this place is full of evil creatures, dangerous species. Please step forward and check the next scroll. Alright. So Bucky uses WASD to move, F to fire, and Nikki uses the arrows and P. Some items may contain coins, but only Bucky can collect them because he brought a big bag. Some walls with lighter color are breakable. That was this. Oh yeah, that's right. Alright. Was I supposed to play this as two people? What's in the box, first up? Oh. Just coins. You didn't see any lighter colored walls anywhere. Right? Dr. Sparky's health pack will treat your wound. Actually, this guy can jump higher, but that's not gonna get him up there. Do you like to hear some secrets? You might have mentioned those colorful moon tiles, right? Bucky and Nikki can only jump on the ones that match your color. Oh. I have a double jump? That would have been nice to know. There are three golden eggs in the room. I'm not gonna tell you that there are two treasure chests in the room. That kitty door licked me once. Ew. I don't... to the woods? I guess. I don't know what happened there. Oh, we got hit. Bucky. Alright, so they have weird physics when they go inside each other. Whatever this black one's name is, should have been the one to get those. Let's see. Alright. Come on, keep flapping. Oh. Come on. No, this left one over here is higher. Can I just hold up? Nope. I don't know why he was able to stand on that. Actually, he couldn't. He couldn't make it up that way either, so maybe I have to go to this one. I Alright, so I think I figured it out. It's a press and then a hold to get a higher jump out of Bucky. Oh, shit. All right. Well, all right, rapid fire. Alright. Do I shoot the egg? Try running stump. B. Right there. What the fuck is that treasure chest doing? Easy enough if it's not gonna even fight back. Grab that. Come on. Alright. Three health packs. Alright. Oh. You guys have to tell me. I don't know. This world's all... This world's all slowed down. Fire. Alright, so I guess now we just need to make our way down. Rapid fire. Shit. I lost the one guy. He's, there he is. Alright, so... Shit, he's stuck. That would have been the smart thing to save him. How much does this heal? 20 health. Alright, so we're back up to full health. April Fools, there's nothing inside except a piece of note. Oh wait, April has passed already. Yes, very much has. That hurt. Took away 40 health. Oh, but here's a recovery room. What the fuck is this? Well, we're just gonna keep hitting the shoot button instead of D to go right. We'll just both stand here and shoot the shit out of him. Treat! Come back and heal up, or any heal like this. Shit. Alright. So now if Bucky can just make it up here. Alright. Now let's see what's next. Yes, I'm not sure if this game's supposed to be played as, well, and then, I think they just fell off the screen. And then the Superload chickens found the biggest treasure chest in the world, the end. Well, I'm still making the illustration for this page, so have a good day. Escape to quit. Alright, so, in total, I got 2,980 coins. Here are two different sets of music. Okay, I still hear two different sets of music. So, I'm not sure if this game is supposed to be played with two people or not, or just a very difficult play with one person. Okay, so since I hit to restart my journey, it kind of broke the game. But, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and a video on the right side, which is the last video I uploaded. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!